Hydroquinone cream is a topical medication used for skin lightening and the treatment of hyperpigmentation. It contains hydroquinone as active ingredient, which works by inhibiting the enzyme tyrosinase, thereby reducing the production of melanin in the skin. Hydroquinone cream is available in various strengths for topical application. Indications. Hydroquinone cream is indicated for the treatment of hyperpigmentation disorders such as melasma, post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation, freckles and age spots. It helps to lighten darkened areas of the skin and even out skin tone. How to use? Before applying hydroquinone cream, clean the skin with a mild cleanser and pat dry. Apply a small amount of cream to the hyperpigmented areas of the skin and gently massage until absorbed. Avoid applying the cream to unaffected areas of the skin. Hydroquinone cream is usually applied in the morning and or evening, depending on the prescribed regimen. The dosage of hydroquinone cream varies depending on the severity of the hyperpigmentation and the patient's skin type. Typically, a thin layer of hydroquinone cream is applied to the affected areas of the skin once or twice daily. The duration of treatment may range from several weeks to several months, depending on the response to therapy. Contraindications. Hydroquinone cream is contraindicated in individuals with non-hypersensitivity or allergy to hydroquinone or any components of the formulation, sunburned, irritated, or injured skin, use in children under 12 years of age and is directed by a healthcare provider. Special instructions. Patients using hydroquinone cream should apply sunscreen with a high SPF to the treated area of the skin during the day to prevent sunburn and future hyperpigmentation. Sun exposure should be minimized, and protective clothing should be worn to shield the skin from UV radiation. Hydroquinone cream should not be applied to the eyes, lips, or mucous membranes. If accidental contact occurs, rinse thoroughly with water. When discontinuing hydroquinone cream treatment, it is recommended to gradually taper the frequency of application to avoid rebound hyperpigmentation. Side effects. Common side effects of hydroquinone cream may include skin irritation, redness, dryness, itching, burning sensation, hyperpigmentation, lightening of the skin, exogenous acronosis, rare but serious pigmentation disorder. Patients should strictly adhere to the prescribed dosage and instructions provided by the healthcare provider. Any concerns or questions regarding the use of hydroquinone cream should be discussed with a qualified healthcare professional. The information provided here is a general guideline and does not replace professional medical advice.